Dozens of strangers gathered to honor a Navy veteran who otherwise would have been laid to rest alone today. This happened in Adel. ...74-year-old Larry Robinson passed away at the VA hospital last month. He doesn't have any family living in Iowa. But you wouldn't know it if you saw the service at the Iowa Veterans Cemetery this morning. Robinson served in the Navy for 4 years back in the 1960s.